morning, respected teachers and all my dear friends. Today I will speak on Mahatma Gandhiji. Mahatma Gandhiji was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. Mahatma Gandhiji was our father of nation. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi. His mother's name was Putri Bai. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. With love, we called him as Bapuji. Our India was result of sacrifice of that great person. In this occasion, I remember Gandhiji as lovingly. Thank you, Jai Hind.
Today I am talking about Gandhiji. Gandhiji is our father of nation. He was born on October 2nd, 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. His full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi. His mother's name was Putri Bai. His wife's name was Kasturba Gandhi. With love, we called him Bapuji. He was a great freedom fighter. On